semi-automatic clutch. Can either have kickstart support or just electric start. The easiest way to get to it, just pull that ring off the back. Keep up with everything that comes out. The actual difference between semi-automatic clutches is right here. Electric start only, kickstart. When kickstart pushes it, it spins and all shit. It actually squeezes the clutch and engages it, even in idle or when it's not spinning. But yeah, the easiest way to get to it is just pull the ring and just pull a couple of clutch rings.